That was by far the most boring party I've been to in the last 25 years. Every time I go to one of these, I ask myself, what the hell am I doing here? I hate cocktail parties and all the schmoozers that go there.
Well, it's a chance for all those people who admire your work to meet you.
Yeah. No one gives a damn about art. All they care about is how much money they're gonna make out of it. Come on, let's have a drink. Oh, the excitement of this whole thing has made me thirsty.
Scotch, neat as usual?
Absolutely.
Okay, but you know what your doctor would say.
Yeah, well, he can kiss my ass. I'm old enough to choose my own medication. Did you leave the light on in the studio?
No, I'm sure I didn't.
Call the police.
Detroit Police, what's your emergency?
This is Carl Manfred's android at 8941 Lafayette Avenue. We've just returned home and found the lights on. There may have been a break-in.
A patrol car is on the way.
Let's go check it out. Marcus, no, I'm gonna come with you. Leo! What are you doing?
You refuse to help me, so I'm helping myself. It's crazy what some people pay for this shit.
Don't touch them.
Look, they're all gonna be mine sooner or later anyway. Just think of it as a down payment on my inheritance.
Marcus, get him away from there. Get him out of here.
Look, I've already called the police. You should go now before you get yourself into more trouble.
All you ever do is tell me to go away. What's wrong, Dad? Not good enough for you? Not perfect like this fucking thing?
That's enough! Get out! Right now!
What makes it so special anyway, huh? What's it got that I don't...
Leave him alone!
Come on! Let's see what you got!
Marcus, don't defend yourself, you hear me? Don't do anything.
Go ahead, hit me. What you waiting for? Think you're a man? Act like one!
Stop it!
What's the matter? Too much of a pussy?
Stop it, Leo! Stop it!
Too scared to fight back, you fucking bitch! God, you're not a real person. You're just a fucking piece of plastic.
Oh, Leo, leave him alone.
I'm gonna destroy you. Then it'll just be me and my dad. I'm gonna tear you apart, and nobody's gonna.
Leo. Oh, my God. Leo. My little boy.
Carl, I...
They'll destroy you, Marcus. You gotta go. Get out of here.
Carl, I didn't mean to.
Get out! Now! Go! Marcus!
Don't fucking move!
Why'd you kill him? What happened before you took that knife?
How long were you in the attic?
Why didn't you even try to run away?
Say something, goddammit! Fuck it, I'm out of here. We're wasting our time interrogating a machine. We'll get nothing out of it.
You could always try roughing it up a little. After all, it's not human.
Androids don't feel pain. You would only damage it, and that wouldn't make it talk. Deviants also have a tendency to self-destruct when they're in stressful situations.
Okay, smartass. What should we do then?
I could try questioning it.
What do we have to lose? Go ahead. Suspect's all yours.
My name is Connor. What about you? What's your name? I detect an instability in your program. It can trigger an unpleasant feeling, like fear in humans. Listen, I know you've been through a lot, but you need to help me understand what happened. Listen, I'm on your side. I want to help you, but there's nothing I can do if you won't talk to me. If you won't talk, I'm going to have to probe your memory.
No! No, please don't do that. What? What are they gonna do to me? They're gonna destroy me, aren't they?
They're going to disassemble you to look for problems in your biocomponents. They have no choice if they want to understand what happened.
Why did you tell them you found me? Why couldn't you just have left me there?
I was programmed to hunt deviants like you. I just accomplished my mission.
I don't want to die.
Then talk to me.
I can't.
I understand how you felt. You were overcome by anger and frustration. No one can blame you for what happened. I know you're scared and lost. You're disturbed by what happened. Talk to me, and you'll feel better. Confess, and I'll protect you. I promise I won't let anyone hurt you. Stab wounds. You didn't want to leave him a chance, huh? Did you feel anger? Hate? He was bleeding, begging you for mercy, but you stabbed him again and again and again.
Please. Please leave me alone.
I know you killed him. Why don't you say it?
Please. Please stop.
Just say, I killed him. Is it that hard to say?
Stop it! Stop! Please. Please leave me alone.
All right. All right. Everything is going to be okay. I'm not getting anywhere. I give up.
Chris, lock it up.
All right, let's go.
Leave me alone! Don't touch me.
What the fuck are you doing?
You shouldn't touch it. It'll self-destruct if it feels threatened.
Stay out of this, got it? The fucking Andrew's gonna tell me what to do. Holy shit!
All right. End of the line.
End of the line?
Yeah, you're gonna have to leave.
Wake up. We have to go. okay? We'll find somewhere to spend the night. We've got to hurry.
I'm okay. I'm not so cold.
You look lost.
We have nowhere to go.
I know someone who can help you.
But that's on the other side of town. We need a place for tonight. Look, the store is still open. Maybe we should go inside. At least you'll be out of the cold.
What do you want?
I'm with a little girl, and we have nowhere to go. Could you spare some money so we can get a room for tonight?
Shit. A homeless android? Ah, that's the best yet. Look, this is a convenience store. Not the Salvation Army, okay? You better go if you're not gonna buy anything.
It looks abandoned. Stand back, Alice. Inside, and nobody will find us here.
I don't want to sleep in there. Can't we find a better place?
We're better off staying, Alice. The important thing is for us to be safe. And it's just for tonight.
Why didn't he ever love me? Why was he always so upset with me? All I wanted was a life like other girls. Maybe I did something wrong. Maybe I wasn't good enough. That's why he was always so angry. I just wanted us to be a family. I just wanted him to love me. Can we just be happy?
I don't know, Alice.
You'll never leave me, right? Promise you'll never go.
I promise.
Will we be together forever?
Forever.
Thank you. place so we can be free. Find Jericho. Find Jericho.
I'm an AK-700 android. I was designed to serve you. What can I do for you? Hello.
My program has detected an anomaly. Please contact me near Cyberlife Maintenance Center.
Unexpected error.
Thank you.